All right.
Just got back for a 4-mile run. About to do these burpees, so it's gonna be one pump, so it may be a total of 50. So there it goes. And let me just say one thing. There could be times where you don't feel like doing shit. Like now, I don't feel like doing this, but I know something good is gonna come out of it. So that's why I try to stay consistent and disciplined with it. I hate it, I really do. I really do hate it, but it's been helping me out in life. And I'm afraid that if I stop doing what I'm doing, I think that'll be it. But we're gonna maintain this as much as possible. So here goes.
Just do some squat burpees. One. Two. Three. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One, two, three, four, five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Twenty. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. That's 25. Oh, man. All right, here we go. That's 25 done. One. Two. Three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 50. Alright, 50. Alright. Here we go. I think 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, fifty-five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 60. Let's shoot for 10 more. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, 9, 8, 7. At least 100. At least 100. I gotta do 100 of these. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Six. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Timo. Thirteen more. I swear I'm tired. Thirteen more. One. Six. Seven. Eight. 10. There we go. 120 burpees, one pump. Peace, love, and abundance to everyone out there. And to end all racism, come together and do burpees. It will bring man, woman, child together. No matter how angry someone is, I'm telling you, put them in check with some burpees, all that shit will go away. Trust me, it will. So, I'm out. I got mine in. What about you? Peace out.